Personally, I think the F8 Tributo was the best Ferrari we got in Season 7, although it had a couple of problems. Don't get me wrong, this car delivers everything what a real Ferrari has to do, still, it's not in the same class as the 488s. The F8 really feels light and sharp in handling, but the dampers are way too soft, and that's why the car loses its rear unpredictable, at least in tighter corners. Fast corners are quite fine, transitions are also quite okay. Not the best what I have seen from a high rated S1 car, but still way better than for example the SF90. Nevertheless, this car is a rugged and flies through fast corners. Its brakes are also perfectly chosen for this car. Now I'm gonna talk about my tune and setup. As mostly in my videos, I went for a circuit/racetrack/sprint race tune. I basically maxed out everything, but I just didn't swap the engine because those V8 engines become pretty rare. You just have to look at a 296. Even though I used slicks, I think the weakest part of this build are the tires. The car has way more power and aero to use, but the tires basically cannot handle this. A S1 tune would be senseless, because you need other tires and dampers, so you would definitely scratch at the lower rated S2 class.